countries need to understand that safeguarding the impact of disinformation is like safeguarding borders.